Sharma and Katrina Kaif worked together 5 years ago in Yash Chopra's swan song Jab Tak Hai Jaan with Shah Rukh Khan. Now the two actresses are working together again with Shah Rukh Khan in a movie that will be directed by Anand L. Rai. And in case if you thought that this would be a Jab Tak Hai Jaan reunion, let me tell you, it is not going to happen. Even the trio is coming together in one film after such a long time, they don't even have one scene together. Says a source, Jab Tak Hai Jaan had an important confrontation scene between Anushka and Katrina's characters. However, in their next untitled film, the two actresses only have scenes with Shah Rukh and not with each other. The story is designed in such a way that one character enters when the other exits from Shah Rukh's life. They don't even meet in the film. Like Jab Tak Hai Jaan in Air Dil Hai Mushkil 2, Anushka shared screen space with another actress Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, even though it was just for one scene. Khabri adds, in the movie, Anushka plays a character who's in love with Shah Rukh and is an ordinary village girl. Shah Rukh Khan's character is in love with Katrina, who plays an actress in the film. The story has been altered a lot from its first script to now, and there is absolutely no interaction between the two ladies. Isn't that sad news?